we've got nothing to talk about.
Yes. Take a look. Broadly, Khajiit welcomes. Take a look.
The soldiers. From which side? The Stormcloaks or the Imperials?
I hope that you will come to do business with us. One or the other is bound to win the war eventually. Why not carry favor now?
Still here somewhere. Brocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again. Forsaken? That's a shout. Like the Greybeards on the mountain.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from...
That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before. That can only mean one thing.
My grandfather used to tell stories about Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septon himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septon killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old...
Will you say...
Hey, what is...
You're being awfully quiet. Come on here, then. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here.
Be careful, we're causing no trouble.
All we ask.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? There's no question about that. But there must be more to it than that. It's something... Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn?
So it's true.
The Greybeards really were masters of the Dragonborn. If you really are Dragonborn,
didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? Your gift. That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened for centuries.
Calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense
You've
have to
done
do
a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this... what? Dragonborn.
Lord, nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant...
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house. Lead the way.
come with us right now.
I don't know who you're firing, and I don't care. Leave
what
me
do
alone.
You need? We're looking for... We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun, but we're checking out...
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and need we won't something? Have to get rough.
Good what day. Do you need? We're looking for information.
Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
All right, I'm not then. Going anywhere. Now back off before I do something.
On your way up to 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to my rock.
Thank you.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to Hyrokka.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Boosh!
Is you. Welcome to Hyrothgar.
I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, Why have you come here? We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the Dragonblood. You are not the first. Whether you are the only Dragonborn of this age, that is not. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. You have shown. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Rogue, a second word in unrelenting force. Rogue means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Rogue! As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rogue. Shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Yeek! Look ah! First blow!
Well done. Again.
Yeek! Look ah! First blow!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. Before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate Whirlwind Sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
X!
Wolf!
Attack!
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your Whirlwind Sprint to pass through before it closes. Try it again. Breath and focus. Your quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder. Remain true to the way of the voice. Sky above.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady. What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Take it to you.
Take care with those flames.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me.
You there.
She's already mine.
You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his sh. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
I shall not be.
Right behind you. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
time to finish this! Do your worst!
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful. What could it mean? By the god, I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeard?
If it's a fight you want, I'm ready this time.
You're that visitor been poking around. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood. The war keeps mo- Oh, the thing is, we don't actually have an attic room. But I think I know what you mean. Go ahead and make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me.
Hey now, you be careful with that fire.
Close the door. You're not afraid of me, are you? Now we can talk.
You just find that lying around? Must be your lucky day.
Huh?
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? It was the only- I am not your enemy. I already- Like I said in my note, I'm part of- If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I shouldn't let you walk out of here. No. You know where to find me when you change your mind. Because you will. You have to. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. I knew the great... When you showed up here, I knew you... We remember... You're the only... Can you do it? Can you devour a... Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons are... They weren't going... Now something's happening to bring them back to life. I figured... We're going to go there, and you're going to kill them. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near... I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
I'm traveling. You've got the in till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Ever been to Windhelm?
Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by
Salokonir, Zeal Grotova Ulsa. Sled.
This is worse than I thought.
I'll be with you. wants to be a real fighter. Good.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. Not a damn thing. I was just as a... I'm one of... A very... For the last... Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again.
Really? Where?
Interesting.
Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here.
The first thing... The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Before the our grand ma- so we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are the faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion, the ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the problem is that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.